realized that the fundamental mistake I was making was I was trying to derive meaning from the work instead of reading meaning to the work. And having then come to a surrendered faith, the real perspective of work that matters is God's perspective of work. How does God think about business? And so I really concluded that the fundamental purpose of business is to serve. It's to contribute to a better society as seen through the eyes of God. And that became my working job definition. It became the lens through which I view my business life. Mm-hmm. And so you think, we could have a great conversation about this, and we could, if you have questions, I'm happy to take them about, well, how does God think about business? And, you know, how does business uniquely contribute to society?